just got this ship. It's called New Mexico. And we're gonna set sail with it. We got 173 on each side, and the majority is heavy fighters, like battleships. Action stations. All right, let's check this one out. 14.6 kilometers from the main battery. Airstrike is 8 kilometers away. Second battery is 5 kilometers away. AA guns are 4.8. Maneuverability 18.5 knots. Directability range by sea 13.8. You can read the rest in a second. Now we're sighting everybody. Four guns with three barrels on each. Submarines right over there. Enemy cruiser detected. Got cool camouflage on my ship too. I've been spotted now. Now being shot at. Please go over. Yeah, they all went over. One was real close though. Ship. Oh, that was a critical hit. 21,000 damage. That was a good hit. Good thing we pack heavy hitters. Right about there. 1 second.
Submarine in sight.
There's an enemy submarine. Oh, dang. Out of range. Yeah, they're about to be gone. Gone. Well, this boat does a ton more. They're getting the brunt of it. 1,000.
Our team has taken the lead.
Oh, one battleship down. Yeah, I knew he was gonna go down from the brunt that he was taking. Two battleships are on me. Almost 13,000. Second battery's firing at him. He's gonna be hit in the rear by those torpedoes. On the side, he's gonna be wiped out in a second. Only 1,000 damage, jeez. He's getting 4 feet on that. Oh, maybe hits are coming in.
The ship is on fire.
Our victory is in sight.
Jesus, some heavy hits on me.
Enemy battleship foundered.
Spotter airborne. Problem solved, sir.
That shot should end him. Yeah.
Victory is in sight. We've destroyed an enemy battleship.
Oh, that looks good. Back to port. And let's click this. Cool. Let's That's good. This one. So I have good luck. Nope. Whatever. Alrighty then. Too bad the Camelot flies only lasts one battle. Okay, let's start battle. Solid white. It actually doesn't look too bad in solid white. What type of battleship? No. Aircraft carrier do we have? 41,000 tails.
Let's give them a hard time.
Alrighty.
Awaiting instructions.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Yeah, that won't stay on for long.
Sighted on the horizon.
Yep, now I'm detected. I think they're gone for me. Maybe the enemy aircraft carrier. Nope, that's
me. Autopilot mode disabled.
We are lighting them up there. Yep, two of them just went down. All three of them down now. Boom. Boom. Yeah, I think the one crashed into the land.
Enemy battleship detected.
Enemy submarine spotted.
Ah, submarines. Yeah, too far off.
Spotter returning to ship.
3,000. And secondary guns are opening fire. I think they're launching torpedoes.
An enemy submarine.
Too far off.
Direct front.
Yep, torpedoes. Called it. And I managed to dodge them too.
Enemy cruiser destroyed.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Really? Now it's time to go head to head with another one. Oh, pilot just landed in the sea there. She saw him. Now it's just me and him duking it out, basically. Maybe the planes will interfere every now and again, but I don't see any on the map. Oh yeah, planes are coming in. They carry a bad flag. It's time to wipe them out. Six penetration and three over penetration. He's not getting too good of hits on me though. Oh, he's got a second battery on me. Mine can't reach there. There we go. Ooh, wow, that kind of hurt. Sail on and get the rest of it done. There he sinks. And there goes the bad flag.
Enemy aircraft carrier detected.
Only 13. He's gonna be going by on this side. One destroyed, 12 guns hit, 26 penetrations, and two aircraft shot by him. Jeez, he's closer than I expected. He's about in the second battery range. No, 8,000. I had to pretty just didn't hit him.
Spotter destroyed.
Oh. on to the next battle, I guess. Oh, these waters look beautiful. I recommend one of the first things you do is release this water, because then once you do, then you can find the enemies for you. No submarines this round.
Awaiting instructions.
Spotter returning to ship.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Dang, he adjusted his ship's angle so then those shots would miss.
Autopilot mode disabled.
It's gonna cause me to crash. And he exploded and his planes were gone. Dang, that was like all around him. Yeah, that was an enemy ship. Only 3,000. Well, I had one ricochet and one penetration.
Enemy battleship sighted.
penetration, and ricochet. Oh, that was a good hit. 4 over penetration and 1 penetration. It is blown up, I think. Yep. Alright, that'll about do it for today's video. We're just gonna upgrade this captain here. We have a shell type switch time. No, don't need that. Maybe. Incoming fire warning. Rescue module becoming incapacitated. Ship speed plus 10. Getting that. Plus level. Yes. 5 points. Main battery reload time. No. Oh, dang. Pull down. As for value, ship receives. Well, I don't need that. Only a 2. Okay, guess I'll go with this then. There's a number of pilots and enemy team are currently aiming at your ship with their main battery guns. Or a defense. Let's go this one. Master. Yes. Alrighty, see you guys in the next video. Have a nice day.